Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the triumphant return of Exertion! And we have a huge match set on tap as we're about to crown a new big gold champion. Just like the graphic said, it will be Firecracker going up against Dragón. Now, all we have to do now is wait for the competitors. This is going to be a good one. Here comes the first individual in this matchup. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Firecracker. Firecracker, a couple weeks ago, was talking about the gold belt and how he hasn't been a champion in a while. Let's go back to that moment.
Whatever it takes. That title will become mine.
Firecracker making bold statements that the possession of the big gold belt will soon be his. And that may be very true. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Look at him grabbing the championship. Now he's got his prince on what he hopes to be his, but now all he has to do is wait for his esteemed opponent. This will be an interesting matchup, as now, ladies and gentlemen, here comes the former FightNite world champion, Dragón, who has not been seen since losing the title a few weeks before Shell Shock. What the? Dragon's not coming out. Is he backstage? He's not even back there. What? Dragón didn't come out, and Firecracker doesn't have an opponent. Oh my! I just received word that this match has been canceled. Oh my goodness! Firecracker will have to wait another day to make the big gold championship his.